Does anyone else hear the majestic sounding bird? So today I did a fasted cardio workout, and a lot of people might wonder, what is that? And if you know what that is, you might wonder, how does that help me? And is it worth it? Fasted cardio is basically waking up in the morning before you had your first meal of the day, going and doing something. Now, it doesn't have to be what I just did in this video, but it could be anything. It could be running outside, walking outside, hiking, lunging, boot camp, rollerblading, bicycling, anything you can think of, anything that you like. The reason why you're going to benefit from this is because your insulin level is at the lowest. And as you know, your insulin is what causes you to store fat. And, when you go to sleep, you're fasting all throughout the night and your insulin level goes down. So when you run, you are burning fat if you're fasted, as opposed to if you eat a meal that's 400 calories or 250 calories, whatever. Your body's not going to start burning fat storages until you burn off that 250 calories you just ate. And I don't know about you, but 250 calories to me is a lot of work to burn off. So why eat a breakfast and go do that and not see results when you can just wake up and it's kind of like a cheat code, like in Grand Theft Auto, or never mind, I'm losing you. Basically, the fasted cardio will get you, you're already in fat burning mode. You're gonna burn the most fat that way. And we all have like excess body fat everywhere. I mean, doesn't mean it's a bad thing, but if you have goals to burn body fat, you can't target fat loss, but you can overall lose body fat, and this is one great way to do it. And I know it's summertime, it's pretty like cloudy right now, but and it was raining while I was doing it, but a little bit, like sissy rain. But anyways, everyone's worried about that and how they're gonna feel in their bikinis and whatever, so this is a great hack. So let's see, did I miss anything? That's all we'll cover in this video. Stay tuned for more. And I will, I don't know. So this is what happened to my button. Don't laugh at me. Don't talk to me. Okay, I actually have to walk to cool down. It's not a bad thing to do, but I'm not doing it because I'm smart or anything. I'm doing it because I dropped my shirt over there. So I gotta go get it. Shirts are expensive, you know what I'm saying? Nah, just kidding, that one was like $3. But the store about it, I bought it at 4 years ago, closed down, so I love you, shirt. It's just a wife beater, though. It doesn't matter, you're more than just a wife beater. It's all the way over there. Okay, we're almost to the shirt. Let me just zoom in again. There it is. There it is. Okay, almost there. Objects in camera may be further than they appear. I got you! I got you. Song planned, but it didn't sound good once I started recording because, of course, I didn't test it out. I just wrote it down. I'm like, oh, this is gonna work. So, we just made another one in 2 seconds. I literally turned the camera, made a new one, and started. Here it is. Today I run.